from the master chocolatier. You're in my retail storefront, and upstairs from us is the kitchen. We call that heaven. The chocolatier opened in 1978. We are the third ownership. We purchased the chocolatier, well, we'll be going on 5 years in October. My mother-in-law, she worked here for probably about 20 to 22 years. She approached my wife and I. At the time, we were both in corporate America, both had good, high-paying jobs, and decided that we wanted more stress, so we purchased the chocolate shop. I do most of the chocolate making. Most of the stuff you see all in here, all in the case, is all made upstairs by myself and some of Exeter's greatest employees. So we have, you know, three big holidays. It's busy, 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 basically from November probably through May, and then kind of things slow down a little bit. We really worked on consistency. I think we wanted our chocolates to really have a consistent feel. For instance, like a caramel, how soft it is. In my mind, I always thought that chocolatier, you know, you're more of a chemist than you are a cook. You know, you really just have to watch your temperatures and things like that. Half a degree or a quarter of a degree can really mean the difference between something very hard and something, you know, chewable. Here you have to be, as a business owner, you have to know a little bit of everything. So just balancing your time between, you know, doing the cooking, or you might have saw a camera up there. Well, that's where I take my little product shots and put them up on the website. So you gotta know a little bit about everything. We've hired, you know, a few new employees, and we've had, you know, some turnover. We have some staples here that have been here for quite a while, so it's good to have that flux. You know, you bring in new ideas. So I haven't let go fully of everything, you know, a lot of the cooking of certain things. I still do. We've changed a few things. My caramel is a little bit more softer than the previous chocolatier. Just minor tweaks here and there, but we didn't, you know, overchange things. You know, the chocolatier's been here since 1978 because we produce a high quality product, so, you know, I'm not gonna break it if it's, you know, not broke.